Hi guys, it's Christine again, and I have some news, and it's kind of suckish. So, I sprained my leg slash knee at my camp that I went to this week, and like my whole leg is busted up and swollen, and it's gross. I'm on crutches for at least 2 months or more. I have to go to school with it. My whole last month, 1 month of summer is taken away, can't do anything, have to wear it for school. I mean, this really sucks. And, like, I'm so depressed because it hurts so bad. I mean, I'm not depressed, but, like, it hurts so bad. And it's so depressing. And, like, it really sucks. And, like, I don't even know what to do. I can't even do anything. I'm in the house, laying down the whole time, icing my leg. I mean, it's so ridiculous how bad it hurts. Like, it was such a stupid move that, so how it happened is I went rafting. I was like, yeah, and I was doing so good. Like, I was so stoked. I was having so much fun. Rafting is so much fun for me. And, of course, one of the counselor rafting guides pulls me out, tries to pull me out of the raft boat, and my leg is locked into the boat so I won't fall during the rapids, you know? And he pulls me out. And my foot's locked in, so I can't move. My leg's stuck. It hurts. It won't move. And I'm, like, dangling off the boat for dear life, trying to get off. And I'm, like, in pain, sat there for 5 minutes, like, dangling off the boat in the cold water, freaking out because my knee starts really hurting and my whole leg starts, like, hurting as so much as it can. I was like, oh, my God, kill me. And then I finally got back in the boat, about to cry my eyes out. But I'm like, wait. I'm with a lot of friends. I'm at my camp. I really don't want to be one of those kids who cry over something stupid if it's not anything. So we wrapped it with a little, you know, ace guard or whatever the wrap, you know. And it wasn't like, we all thought, oh, it's not a big deal. I'll heal in a day. We'll ice it, you know. So the next day I go to this thing called cannoneering. And it's like when you jump rock to rock and you go hiking and stuff. And so I'm jumping rock to rock, jumping off huge rocks into the lake that's like 70 feet deep, and I'm just wearing the ace bandage, and I'm just like jumping off the rocks, having a blast, in pain, but having such a blast, and like jumping off the rocks, doing all this fun stuff. And then like, and I went to the downstream hike, which is the most hardest hike to do with like with your knees and your legs, so you're like jumping the whole time and jumping off rocks and swimming in the cold water. And I shouldn't have done that because I could have stayed back and just hiked back. But no, I took the fun way because I wanted to be like, oh, it's not a big deal. It's going to be fun. You know, I want to have an adventure, you know, just, you know, as people say, YOLO, which I'm not really opposed to YOLO, but I'm not really like with YOLO. Anyways, so I did that. And that night I was at the campfire and it started swelling, but I was like, oh, it's probably just like irritated, you know? The next morning, my whole left leg is puffed up and disgustingly, like, sore and, like, you know, puffed up and swollen. And I showed my youth group leader, and he's like, Christine, that's not normal. So I had to go see one of the heads of the camp, and they looked at my leg, and they're like, oh, my gosh, you probably sprained or broke something. And I was like, are you kidding me? Like, seriously? My whole week's gone. Like, and, like, I love this camp. It's, like, we go rock climbing and water rafting and swimming and doing all that fun stuff. And, of course, my knee has to happen. So then they're, like, you're going to the emergency room right now. Get in the car. You're done. You need to go. I'm, like, are you really, like, come on. So I was, like, whatever. We drove to 3 hospitals. And I'm not kidding. 3 hospitals. Because they didn't take my insurance. So stupid. And I was, like, are you kidding me? So we finally got to the hospital. I'm in a wheelchair. And I take some x-rays in pain, taking the x-rays because I'm moving my leg all around. I'm like, stop it, please. And then we finally figure out I sprained my whole knee, like all my ligaments, and like most of my ligaments in my knee, and tore a ligament. I'm like, great. And they're like, you might need surgery. I'm like, even greater. And then they were like, you have to wear crutches for 2 months and a brace for 2 months or more. I was like, 2 months? My whole summer's taken away. Are you kidding me right now? And then I was like, wait, I have to wear it for school. Crap. All the stairs and all the hills. I mean, backpacks on my back. I mean, kidding me? Like, I'm going to suffocate and die. This is going to suck. Anyways, I'm a little crippled. having a great blast. You know, all fun and games. But, yeah, it kind of sucks. So there's my crippled story. So I'm just sitting here, and I have nothing to do. It's kind of bored. I'm at a friend's house, but she went to school. She's taking a summer school thing for college, because she's a senior in high school. So I'm just waiting for her to come back, and I have 2 more hours to sit here and do nothing. Woo! So much fun. Anyways, so last night, I went to a drive-in movie, and it was so awesome. We saw Spider-Man. Oh my god, Spider-Man! Incredible! And, you know, really fun. But anyways, you want to see how my crutch is? Oh, they call me so many nicknames. The Cripple, Speedy Gonzalez, Hoppy. I mean, who comes up with these names? You guys have nothing better to do but come up names for a cripple? I mean, really? Thanks, guys. Anyways, let's see. Let me get up. Oh, and there's John. Hi, John.
Hello.
Doing a video because I'm bored.
Yeah?
Yeah.
For school?
I don't know. What's my phone?
Ben. You're playing with her?
I've been in here. They're sleeping.
They're sleeping?
Yeah, they're sleeping. Lenny.
Sleeping.
Oh, I know. I'm so bored. I know. They're passed out. It's like not even funny. They're passed out. I'm like, great. Nothing. Look at Cole. Anyways. That was John. My friend's dad. And then there's Benny. The little Benny. You can tell puppy. Look at that girl. Oh, hi, Benny boy. There you go. All they do is sleep and play video games. Okay. See ya. Okay, let me show you my crippledness. So there's my brace, my whole leg, and my crutches. So I've been going through that. So it's fun, but you know. Can't do anything. Anyways, okay, so you know what song I'm kind of addicted to right now because one of my friends named David showed me? It's so amazing. I'm like, they showed me the band, but like, I've heard of them before, but I was like, oh, you know, good song, you know. Didn't think they had any other songs, and then he showed me the thing. I was like, oh my god, these are incredible. Anyway, so ready? Ready for this? Ready for this? It's like my favorite song right now. It's called Shake It Out by the Florence and the Machines. It's a really good song. Okay. Anyways. I don't want to go to school. It's going to suck. My leg hurts so bad. It's like, it's ridiculous. It hurts to bend my ankle and everything. And it's just like, kill me now. I can still hang out with friends, though. Like, I'm planning to hang out with all my friends. Friends, you know, at different times and stuff. But we're probably just going to hang out and sit or go to the movies or something. I can't just, like, go, like, run around and stuff. I'll be an idiot and break more stuff. So, greatness, you know? So, I'm going to do random things with my friends. Probably do the challenges, because that's what I've been planning to do with Cassidy, but, like, I've been gone now and back, and so it's like, whee! But, it's great, crippleness here. So tired and in pain, and I've taken so many painkillers things, and nothing's helping. It's like, I just love this song, it's so cool. And people who don't like it, I'm sorry. It's just such a good song. Anyways, well, I'm gonna go and, you know, hang out. So, I'll do another video. Love you guys.